people will be more connected, and supercomputers will define our world and decide what we do and how we live, and we will be just enablers.